let's say that you just died, then welcome, traveler, to the other side. So many die, I'm prepared these days. Eternity is such a long, long time. So many things. Are you really safe? Are your words and deeds recorded from the start? Most importantly, does God know who you are? Now you go to the judgment seat, where God judges the great and small. What reward do you think you'll receive? Or will he say, I never knew you at all? Hey, 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 where do you plan to go from here? What reservations have you made? You've done so many things. Are you he's afraid, he's afraid, and the question is, does God know you? What plan for the future have you made? Let's say that you just died. This is where eternity will stop. God is anxious for his worshipers.